video. Today we are doing the healthy carrot and
grape
cupcakes. And we will show you how to do it.
Watch while.
Ingredients are 3 eggs,
a cup of sugar,
some raisins,
grated carrots,
1 teaspoon cinnamon,
half a cup milk and oil,
grated orange peel,
some flour,
and baking powder.
Yes,
let's start it.
First, put the eggs and sugar in the bowl.
Crack the eggs?
No, I can't crack the eggs.
I can.
We mix them. Okay.
Yes.
Oil.
Half a cup milk. Baking powder. Orange peel, grated carrots, and flour.
Okay, and we mix them. You can see it.
Cupcakes mixes are ready.
Now we are getting them to cups.
Cupcakes are baked at
175 degrees.
Yes.
And we'll wait
on ours.
Now we start to decorate. It's done.